It's all for the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. At this time, I'm going to have Amita and Taj. Taj, they're going to do a song. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Lord.
We're all.
the reason that we live. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
It's all about him. It's all about him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I just thank God for the youth. You know, it's, I mean, they're our future. You know, and as they seek the Lord, I mean, they can change things.
Yes.
God using them.
Yes.
You know, in their schools, I am so, you know, happy that they're able to, you know, to bring in God.
Yes.
The prayer circle that they have in the mornings, I mean, it's just amazing.
Yes.
And I just thank God for the youth because there's so much going on out there.
Yeah.
There is so much going on out there. And I just thank God that he has them under his wings.
Right.
He has them under his wings. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
At this time, I'm going to have my little Victoria.
Amen.
She's going to say a poem to Daddy. Amen. Hallelujah.
Another year of life, another year of triumph in the Lord. Dad, today is your special day, and it's one that is truly deserved. You have been a blessing to not only me, but to everyone here today. You love to give and you care for others. Now is our time to give back to you, not only with cake and gifts, but with joy, love, and laughter. From stressful days to the long nights of prayer, you never give up on God, and to tell you the truth, he will never give up on you.
Amen.
So keep doing what you're doing, and God will reward you with many more years of life. I love you, and happy birthday.
She wrote that out last night, so yeah, it's all from her heart, it's all from her heart. At this time, I'm going to have, we're going to have Sister Anne Marie, and she's going to minister in that dance.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
By the sea and sky, I have heard.